so far with 17-7.
Yeah, that's in route to a new star for sure for tonight.
3-point game, 57-54. Time now to check in with the Access Sportsnet studio. It is the Jack in the Box halftime report.